Standard operating procedure for last 24 hours. This video is prepared and presented by Dr. YP Singh of SR Government Polytechnic College, Sagar, Madhya Pradesh. Disclaimer: this training material is for use in the training of election officials. It should not be referred as guideline of ECI. In case of any variance in this training material, the ECI guidelines, rules, laws shall prevail. Last 24 hours. Arrangement in a dispersal center. Arrangements in a dispatch centers are inquiry counter, space for displaying decoded list of polling stations, material and EVM distribution counters, counter for tagging of micro observers, counter for tagging for camera person, space for tagging of reserved polling personnel, counter for training on demand, counter for tagging vehicles for movement to polling stations, counter for police or force tagging, counter for supplying reserve materials, space for checking of materials by polling staff, facilitation center for postal ballots, strong room for EVM and storage of other materials, medical aid, SMS registration facilitation. Training on demand counter. At the dispersal center, a special counter should be operated for training on demand must be established to provide assistance and address queries of the presiding officers or polling officers on usage and functionality of EVMs, VVPATs. Presence of sector officers. The sector officer should ask to remain present at each dispersal center. Sector officers must aware about the engagement of micro observers, camera persons, webcasting team, VAB at the polling stations and must take contact with all members of concerned team. Sector officers should monitor collection of polling materials by the polling parties of the sector. Reserve EVMs, VVPATs should be allocated to sector officers under due record. Postal Ballot Facilitation Center. Postal Ballot Facilitation Center be operational at dispersal centers. Polling Station Arrangements. Ensure that the security force has reached polling station according to the force deployment plan. Presiding officer to send report on arrival of polling teams at the polling stations. The voting compartment is made in such a way that secrecy of voting can be ensured by all means. No wall writing, graffiti or any vestige of political campaign is visible within 100 meter of polling station. In this video, we have discussed about SOP for last 24 hours. If you have any doubts or suggestion regarding this video, then please contact through the mail as shown. For more election related videos, please visit the web address as shown. Thank you.